Hey everyone, it's Zonflex here. This is a Eastern Gondor warband. It's a raid warband. This is Thangolia, and I have it on really fast right now because this was a 27-minute fight for me. It's at 5x speed. I really didn't think you guys would want to watch a full 27 minutes. I mean, even if I did it at 2x speed or 3x speed, you're still looking at 10 to 15 minutes, which, I mean, for a straight kind of fight like this, I mean, I am doing some kiting. Well, sort of kiting, I guess. I mean, I'm running backwards, attacking him, more falling back than kiting. But. And I'm kind of attacking him in circles. He does have some special attacks. The yellow circle that you occasionally see on the ground, that's an arrow volley that he does. I think he has some, whatever those people are called up top sitting on his, what are those called? Mantles? Saddles. Probably some people, Angmarians or something, not Angmarians, Haradrim, sitting up top on his saddle, that shoots you down from below. He also has another special attack where he'll stop and do nothing, and then he'll stand up on his hind legs, and then he'll pounce down, and once he pounces down, he'll also swing his head from side to side, and I think those will probably do about 3,000 to 5,000 damage each swing of his head that he does. The initial stomp that he does, I think, can do anywhere from 4,000 to 8,000 damage. Other than that, I mean, he does occasionally seem to do some periods of extra damage to me where I gotta sorry about that, be a little bit more careful on getting my health back up. But as long as you keep the stagger debuff on him and the war chant, it's pretty straightforward fight, especially like for a raid. He does have 2.5 million hit points, which is brutal. How much of the video's left? So we're about halfway done here, and I mean, yeah, occasionally you will see my health drop to fairly low levels. This is actually the first elephant mammoth that I fought. I guess there are some, quite a few roaming around just kind of really close by, about southeast of here, but this was the first guy that I came across. The other guys have about 400,000 morale. And fighting them is the same concept. The only difference is that the mammoths with Mamelukes, if you want to call them that, the Mamelukes with 400,000 morale can be, you can do fellowship maneuvers on them and you can stun them. Whereas with the Thangolia, you can only, he's stun immune, so you can't do that kind of stuff to him. He's also immune to damage until you kill all of his Haradrim. With the 400k Mamelukes, I did try seeing if I could fight two of them at once, and yeah, I don't know. I think I could. Yeah, I could definitely kill two of them at once, but it's so awkward fighting one of these giant mammoths. I mean, I don't know if I really need to kite them the way that I've been kiting them, but they're freaking huge, man. It's kind of freaky when you're fighting one of these guys. I mean, I'm not scared of a lot of things, but these things are, they've got to be about 40 or 50 feet tall, and they're pretty intimidating. So, yeah, I don't stand still when fighting them. Maybe you could. You probably could, but it's a little bit intimidating. So, yeah, anyways, for long fights like this where it's straightforward, I am gonna do the the fast forward, just because you guys aren't going to watch more than 5 minutes anyway. The audience retention span, I'm going to get a lot better audience retention if you guys are watching a short video like this. You do see most of what's happening in this clip anyway. If there was a, you know, more of a different mechanic to it where it was more exciting to watch, I would definitely post the full 27 minutes, but for this, it's pretty straightforward. So thanks again for coming by and watching.